All right, what is up, everybody? It's me again, Topsy, and we are back with some more Watch Dogs. Gonna resume right where we left off last
I've
time, which
got
means we gotta
something
go
for you.
continue with what we were
We need to
doing.
meet. Meet? What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't, but we need to meet.
Right, so we're gonna resume right where we left off last time, which was we need to go meet with whoever the hell that was. I don't want to do these. Leave me alone, Gabe. Excuse the yawning, it's late as always.
Okay, it's ready for you. Hey, how's that for fast?
Yeah, it was pretty fast, if not instantaneous. What's up, everybody? We're back at it again, and we're gonna resume the game for another 2 hours. I'm not gonna lie, I am not super hyped for doing this, but you know how it is. Once the game starts being uploaded to the channel, I can't back out of it. And guess what? I started uploading this game yesterday, which means that I have to commit now. Yay! But no, negativity aside, like, I don't think I'm gonna hate playing the game. I don't think it's gonna be like a Borderlands situation where, like, I get worn out before the playthrough's over, but I'm just a bit concerned about how I'm gonna feel the longer we go with the game, because, like I said, it's been a long time since I played this game last, and with how things went last time, just a little bit worried, because I do know that there's a lot of driving in the game, and it's the driving that I'm not the biggest fan of. The driving, as I recall, and I've experienced last time, it's a bit of a nightmare, so we're gonna need to hopefully overcome that. For now, we're gonna hit this up real quick, and then we're gonna go run over and do the story mission. The wrong move. I don't know why the presence of parkour in this game is so weirdly goofy to me. Doesn't feel like it would fit.
You'll worry about that in a bit.
God damn it. Shit's always popping up when I'm trying to be busy with something else. Saw that coming. Now, where did I leave my car? There it is. Let's see, I still need that. I don't think I've had any content claims on any videos yet. I haven't actually checked, but I don't believe I have. I don't think I've gotten any notifications about it. So I don't know if the soundtrack of this game is going to be an issue later on. Oh my god, that handling!
There we go. It's gotta be close.
This car is so slippery. Oh, was that the criminal? Whoops. Oh well.
Accidents happen.
Forget that we left this behind to go and do. But while we're going to do this, I hope all of you guys had a wonderful day. My day had been pretty alright for the most part. I had class this morning, as I usually do during the weekdays. And we made clam chowder and shrimp bisque. One was really good, one not for me. I'm not a big fan of bisque. The taste of the shells doesn't really do it for me. But clam chowder was quite delicious. To the point that I made sure to bring home mine. It was really good, so I want to take mine home for later. Today was my last day of class for a little while because we are starting our Thanksgiving break tomorrow, because tomorrow is Thanksgiving. And then we have Black Friday off as well. And after that is the weekend, which means we don't have class to begin with, so I have the next 5 days off from class. Only downside is that I do resume work tomorrow, which is not ideal. But you know, rich people don't cook their own food, unfortunately. I don't want to do that. I really don't want to do that. Rich people don't make their own food, so we gotta work tomorrow. Fuck is this? A little visit.
I doubt he'll like my visit, but I'll give him something to think about in the hospital.
So he decided to put me on anti-anxiety meds, strong ones. He's starting me on small doses because he says they're highly addictive, and you know me. Jesus, what did you tell him? It sounds like he's overreacting. How my heart races when the phone rings. How I need a pee leader.
A what?
I know, it's stupid, but I can't pee in public unless I hear someone else go first.
Hon, I'll be your pee leader anytime you need me to.
Some of these conversations, I don't think I should be hearing, listening in, hon. Sounds like a major privacy invasion. Alright, where do I go to find this gang at, huh? Where are they at? Never mind, found him. Camera right there, let's get an idea of what's going on in here. Guy right there. Guy right there. Is it just three guys? No, it's four guys. Ooh, that was a close one, huh? It's me and you now, buddy. You're done. Wait, who is the target now? I'm now confused. Who am I here for? I kind of got everyone, didn't I? Alright, I guess there's someone else around here that I don't know about. Guess we're gonna go higher. I don't see any cameras in here either. Oh, there we are. No target in here either. Who wants their gang hideout in a parking garage? It's not... not exceptionally stealthy, isn't it? Done. Just me and you, buddy. Just me and you. They want you alive, too, so. Sucks to be you. The guy right there. There would be, wouldn't there? No one killed, too, so I hope you're happy, gang. You seeking gender reassignment, really? Oh, well, good for you. Occupant prison inmate. I might want to put that away before I get caught with it. I don't see running out in public with a gun is the best move. Let's go check out what this item of interest is, then... I don't know. The game gives you so much to go and do. Like, non-stop, that's kind of the issue here. It doesn't pace itself very well. Oh, what was the handbrake button? B. B's the brake. Former polygamist? That's good to know. That's not very well hidden. See what this is all about. I don't want to do it, but it's here.
Okay, so fixers are trying to close a job, and I'm providing a decoy. I draw the cops with the ride they left me, and we all walk away happy.
I don't want to do this. I need to initiate a car chase with the cops. I hate the cop chases. They're not fun. Yeah. On, don't spin out. Don't do that. Oh, here we go. They're getting what they wanted, aren't they? Oh, I gotta deal with the cops. Hope you guys are happy. How about no? Whoops. That right there is why you want to invest in abilities to shut down car chases. Believe me, they can get real frustrating really fast. Alright, three more. The front of this car. Oh, they're still chasing me. Cool. Unfortunately. It's still everywhere, though. Leave me alone. I can't get anything more in here right now, can I? No. So, I don't care. No, go ahead. I always wanted to go crazy.
Look, I have to get to work.
How long are these cops gonna be worried about me, huh?
Stop him! He stole my money!
Oh, I'm giving it.